Hi, I'm David Frankel. I'm the artistic director of the Tampa Repertory Theater, and we are really excited about the fact that we're about to open our eighth season with a marvelous play by Simon Stephens called Heisenberg.
Hi, I'm Emilia Sargent, and I play Georgie, a wonderfully full of life character.
Hi, I'm Jim Sorensen. I'm the director of Heisenberg. These two characters who are so widely different in their attitudes, in their thoughts, in their modes of life, where they are in life, in their ages.
She loves life and the things around her and people, but yet she doesn't quite feel like she fits.
I'm Michael Mahoney. I play Alex in Heisenberg. I'm completely thrilled to be part of this project. It's kind of an unconventional romantic comedy.
And I am certain that everyone is going to walk away from this with a smile on their face.